Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I will show you how to show or hide news and interest feature in your Windows 10 taskbar. And this feature is very useful one. So by using this new update, you can easily know about the daily affairs and also check your native region weather reports. And the report is very accurate one. At same time, some users are does not like this news and weather reports because if you turn on your PC, in every time it shows the pop-up notification about your local area weather status. So anyway, if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to disable this feature. So how to do it? So just right click on it from your taskbar section. So now in this section, it has the one option called news and interest. So if you place your cursor from this option, it shows some more options. And also I get the one option called turn off. So once you select this option, in bottom the temperature icon is automatically disappeared. At same time, if you want to enable this feature, same way you can right click on it and then select news and interest. So now this time you can select show icon and text, and this feature is enabled. So this is the way you can easily show or hide this news and interest feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox, and thanks for watching.